Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with how to convert your octal number into your decimal number. So let's start. So if you talk about it, let's take a octal number like 16 base 8 or 16 base 8, and we have to convert equivalent, or we have to find the equivalent decimal. Okay, so what we'll do is we'll write it over here and we'll take the help of power method. Okay, so what we do in power method, the whatever the base is, okay, that is your 8. So we'll write 8 below all the digits. Okay, and for the first digit you will write power 0, for the second one you will write power 1, and if it is increases, then 8 to the power 2, 8 to the power 3, 8 to the power 4, and so on. And if there is a decimal and if some value is there, then you will write 8 to the power minus 1, minus 2, and so on. Okay, like this. And what you'll do is you will add all of them like this, 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 this. Okay, so currently only two digits are there, so we'll add these two. That is 1 into 8 to the power 1 plus 6 into 8 to the power 0, so it will be 8 plus 6, that is 14 base 10. So this is your decimal equivalent of your octal equivalent. Okay, let's take another example, like if there is a number as 22. Okay, 22 base 8. Okay, so again we'll do the same thing. Let's increase, yeah, okay. So it will be 8 to the power 0 and it will be 8 to the power 1. If there was an extra digit, then we would have done 8 to the power 2 and so on. Okay, so currently two digits are there. So what we'll do is we'll multiply and add. So 8 to the power 1 into 2 will be 16. Okay, and 8 to the power 0, that is 1 into 2 will be 2. So it will be 18 base 10. Okay, so again, this is your equivalent decimal for this octal. Okay, so this was all about octal to decimal conversion. So if you like the video, do the like button, do subscribing, and thanks for watching.